noticed puberty as hair grew subtly until my virgin flesh permanently burning away at my baby fat chest. Chest gave the stretch marks from when you were 16 are still there to tell you that you're going nowhere. Fast at least, no masterpiece will last a week while giants and dragons jump atop the canvas sheet. How you gonna prove you're not another sucker with a dream living under your grandpa's roof in a room with your brother? All of us wanna be someone better until the moment when the ominous comes and just stomps in our festival. It's a fucking rainy day, plain and gray in Connecticut, waiting for a saving grace to take us away. It is just
one quick moment for the parade to arrive. In just one moment, all the floods will jump the sky. One quick moment for the parade to arrive. In just one moment, all the floods will jump the sky.
Helium-filled monstrosities wave of the wind above a cheering crowd that's tearing down our city simply with the blaring sound of oohs and ahs and huge applause as people scurried to catch a glimpse of balloons and fog. Everybody in LA was looking for a lucky break when all I really wanted was to get out of that fucking place. I never wanted to be that big blimp in a parade that just sits in deep haze waiting for the day that it deflates.
One quick moment till the parade comes alive. All the floods will choke the sky. One quick moment till the parade comes alive. In just one moment, all the floods will choke the sky.
Then we'll chuckle and sink like after snarf jokes on Thundercats episodes. We'll reminisce about bullshit we walked through on this wretched road. It was a mess, I know, tough to pass the test of growth, but we never let those folks question our endless sense of hope. This is a song for all my friends trying to live off music, a song for my people who are told every day that they'll never do it. And even though we'll all wind up in space under graves, at least we kept our legs strong, moving along the whole way.
Wait one moment for the parade to arrive. In just one moment, all the floods will choke the sky. Wait one moment for the parade to arrive. In just one moment, all the floods will choke the sky.
Something meaningful, please. It's been 3 years of stagnation, court dates and fees, wondering if I will go free. Nothing will satisfy me, even if I burn this whole planet down, it seems. Won't learn a thing, I'll die from risking. I've got friends who would rather end society, 'cause there's no way of fixing these flaws. And that's starting to make far more sense to me now, 'cause we're lazy and used to what's wrong. It's been embedded inside us since the first breaths. We're destroying the world where we live. But I'm sitting here watching a TV in bed, wondering. Sprinkled with some moments of unforeseen extremes, in between more sleeping. How will the prison showers be? Will I have to punch somebody just to get clean? Will there be something for me to eat?
All of us are just frightened roosters in a ring, ready to pounce and fight anything. Though none of us will ever know what freedom is, we have suddenly felt lack of it. Proverbs and cliches remind me that I should learn to appreciate what I can get. But they're forcing us to live within our own shit, and I wasn't born to be a pig. Oh, disappointing mouth, hold your tongue so the cops don't come and beat the words from you singing to now. La 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 la.
Here's an obligatory reference to Kerouac. He was eating apple pie at a diner. I'm sneezing, sleeping on a rug with cats. Still trying to convince myself that exposure will fend away lifelong allergies. While waking puffy-eyed as a boxer every other day of the week, these songs are spare change signs. Under rain, dripping and smudged, near the freeway entrance, New Haven, Connecticut, I-91. I've gone on a mission from a vicious dickhead god who loves to torture for fun, and I've died trying to please him. This tour will never be done. I've gone from point A to point Z, from Salt Lake to Dead Sea, and I've lost faith of humanity, though I badly wanna believe. What conscious rapper sample, I have a dream. I've discussed life with Latin kings, wondering what freedom means in a cell with junkies detoxing. I can really give a shit about a critical opinion. If a CEO can make billions in the world we know is filth ridden. Some of us rock shows to make a living, some of us rock coke to feed our children, some of us flat broke, and we all know that the fast food door won't come before it gets closed. Back on the road, parole, let me leave for a week out of prison, but I still can't believe that they locked me for weed. Kingpin to the CTPD, cause the rat told them that it was all meant for me. In fact, I can finish this beat, that the album is close to complete. Forever 33, Christ nice like Henri, fake four till I stop breathing. Peace.
Strong. China, there's a cryogenically frozen embryo that will wake up in a cold sweat, run around the veterans hospital wondering what gave birth to it. Then we'll sing the national anthem while the government rounds up zygotes and the latest titanium nets, so they will keep their baby mouths shut and suck down freedom with the other runs. But I'm an imposter here, I feel it in my bones and in the way that I have now about American hope. Yes, you're an anomaly just like me, so let's walk in the street to show them what it's like to be free. You'll give birth on a highway with 50 frozen babies on all sides, curled up in their ice cube wombs, sweet closed eyes. We'll come up with an adherence one by one, till every letter is fused and they've thawed out in the sun. Then we can sharpen swords and sync with local textile workers and sew together sinew for our injured ally warriors, building a solidarity beneath coniferous giants, planning to shove spikes into the backs of sleeping tyrants. The subtleties of war are loud and so obnoxious that they can shake stem cells out of test tubes and leave the deaf unconscious. Nobody ever taught us the most valuable lesson. Now there's a tragic lack of expression on the faces that we've dissected. We're imposters here, I know it in my soul. I also know that we can rip through the skin of a monster's throat. I know that all our knuckles combined can break a mammoth's bones, and all these tiny teeth together can bite through stone. We're imposters here, I know it in my soul. I also know that we could rip through the skin of a monster's throat. I know that all our knuckles combined can break a mammoth's bones, and all these tiny teeth together can bite through stone. Today I learned that I wasn't built for the game, that I'd rather play floor gigs for 40 kids than any fucking festival stage. I'm a martyr at most, I'm a failure at least,
In the eyes of history, I'll be no more than a leaf on a tree. 3,000 years of work surrounding me by forgotten anonymous artists, beauty for bosses before fame was even a concept. Some of them were stoned to death for the way that they expressed. Today we're only stoned by debt and dope and Twitter feeds of jokes. Hand me that Obama phone, text me love notes, lay my head to rest at a museum bench and hope that they properly mummify me one day so generations can learn from my broken bones. Dug from under man-made mountains of ATMs and motherboards, I am alone. Self-aware, fat, getting old. Capitalism is violence, they say it's all we know. I read about a time before prisons existed. Heard of an era before banks, before civilians were born victims. Dreamt of a place with no cops, where skin color was insignificant. And you could love whoever you wanted because it's nobody's business. Fuck a world where justice is impossible, where governments call cynics hostile and equality is a utopian concept. Fuck a world that forces me to suckle its teat, pay to breathe and charge legal fees for a chance to be free. If this is free, somebody please beat the life out of me. Just kidding, but seriously.
This will sound better when I'm dead. This will sound better when I'm dead. This will sound better when I'm dead. Everything sounds better when you're dead.
Winter froze our crooked fingers into praying hands. At a January funeral for a sweet-faced man, when we pulled black suits out of closets once again and squeezed our fatter bodies into them to carry a casket through a Catholic parade. For the tissues and condolences till the priest spoke your name in a mundane way he prayed, claiming you were in a better place. I'm not convinced but hope that it's the case. When springtime arrives and melts away the snow around your grave, I'll still remember you in 10th grade with a teenage smirk, disc man works of Richard D. James. That image will stay burnt onto my brain. I'll miss you like our younger days. We'll miss you like our younger days. Before gray started showing our age, attempting to love life as much as you did. Won't remember you painted in a box. Not a cliche at a wake, not a teardrop.
Not a cliche, not a teardrop. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. You are forever. You are forever. You are forever. You are forever. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. You are forever, you are forever, you are forever.
Mother's house is covered in your photographs. Every angle of your face, every age, every hairstyle phase. And we puffy-eyed droogs huddle in her memorial gallery for the first of our gang to pass beyond the galaxy, tangled in uncomfortable laughs. Masking the cracks and speaking voices, unable to come to terms with the fact that you won't be back. As much as we dream of reviving you right now, we don't know how to react or where to find you. We'd fight for you, we'd break bones, bite through stone, and punch holes directly into the depths of the unknown till our fists turn bloody red. But today we're sitting in silence without a light to defend, lost without our friend, and I'm at a loss for words, searching for a thousand more ways to say that life was cruel and absurd, that it wasn't your turn, but you're buried in dirt. Well, I'm still walking this earth, disgusted by the fucking world, that this is how it works, yeah.
Not a cliche, not a teardrop. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. You are forever, you are forever. You are forever, you are forever. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. You are forever, you are forever. You are forever.
Battling with faith, and it's hard to say if I'll ever see you again. Not sure what to believe in the end, but I'm at least confident that I catch glimpses of you and contours of your sister's face or your fiance's gaze upon any mention of your name. You visited during prison bunk visions so lucid and vivid that it almost convinced me for minutes that you were still living. But now I'm wide awake and a cynic, tripping on birthday cake and been living, wishing that I could write a song to bring back the dead and fix all things wicked. But I better leave this selfishness and let you rest, so you begin at the peak of Connecticut fall when leaves turn red. Or within that San Francisco fog so thick it can blanket the bridges and cover our damages, I'll see you again.
within the serenity of Atlanta. Magnolia's my friend, though I dreamt of fixing all wrongs, unclogging lungs from blood clots. Sometimes we're forced to stop and appreciate moments we all got, so I'll shut my mouth at last, surrender myself to the chaos. It'll all go by so fast, beyond the end. Love you, Rob.
Not a cliche, not a teardrop. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. You are forever. You are forever. You are forever. You are forever. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. Not a cliche, not a teardrop. You are forever. You are forever. You are forever.
Me. Waiting on a singularity to come and wipe my ear clean. Don't need your memory, truthfully. I'ma still ghost ride this griffin, but here's a silent difference. Even if my values are questionable, they know my value is.
Yeah, yeah. Winter, spring, summer, fall. Some will fight for survival. Very few will stand tall. Yeah, yeah. Nothing lasts too long. I'm not advanced, I'm no curse. Wow, just a man and I'm flawed. Yeah. Winter, spring, summer, fall. Some will fight for survival. Very few will stand tall. Yeah, yeah. Nothing lasts too long. I'm not advancing, no curves. Wow, just a man and I'm flawed.
Yeah, got drunk on true love, then threw up. lifting liquor to listless lips to liver, deliver me from the stinking sick in which you sunk. 6 years plus, lost in the fog of lust. We fought ever because the colossal sin and scust and skin sings to be seen, screams to the beat such awful haunting hymns, tethering us taut, blood lost to limbs, engendering all squalls from frothing lips, spitting venom in a hostile toxic fit. Our trespasses surpass us, all encompassing shadows cast wrapping our limbs up as the rafters come crashing, holding on until it falls apart, a holocaust of hearts.
Yeah, winter, spring, summer, fall, some will fight for survival, very few will stand tall. Yeah, yeah, nothing lasts too long. I'm not advancing, no curves, wild, just a man and I'm flawed.
September 4th I was taken by Connecticut State and placed into custody, shackled, roughly processed and stripped naked. Hispanic H on my ID, like many men in chains by me. All we ever really wanna do is find peace and spend lifetimes only fighting. I'm no enlightened being, just been taught by the things I've seen. Violently made mountains of mistakes, got lost in my faults and greed. All these men live life like me, gamblers who risked everything to feed their seeds or breed their dreams. In the end got caught under lock and key. Yeah,
yeah, winter, spring, summer, fall, some will fight for survival, very few will stand tall. Yeah, yeah, nothing lasts too long. I'm not advanced, I'm no curse, wild, just a man and I'm flawed. Yeah, winter, spring, summer, fall, some will fight for survival, very few will stand tall. Yeah, yeah, nothing lasts too long. I'm not advancing, no curves, wild, just a man and I'm flawed.
What's next? So what's next?
It seems hopeless floating on this winding river. It seems that I'll never get to where I'll lay. Oh, so softly on a bed head on a pillow. Know the road can make a man forget his age.
Go. Many men make many mistakes over money though, that's the road. Always surrounded but still alone, spent my last time trying to live in the musical. Never lost sight of my goals, but it's so cold with rats crawling into your home. That cliched cloud over my head is so real. My grandmother's death was so real, I'm so fake. 10 cop guns to my head was so fake. Can't feel a goddamn thing but I'm awake. Will I ever learn from these stupid fucking mistakes? Rowing in circles, trying to turn ponds to lakes. I'm so me, so bored of it. Bullet in my mouth, spit out ornaments. Was I really born for the shit that will be torn to bits by a swarm of regrets? Is that it?
Woke up to 100 dragonflies. circling our heads. The day after you left us so alone. Now all that I can see are bright lights in spaces where you were. You were always singing. You were always there. Woke up alone today again. In the dark, and the storm outside couldn't hide my brother's cries. Violent moans like those of our father went up, left his system. We need you more than you know. Need you more than ever.
Another year gone, stomach fat, a beard fully grown, waiting for the nothing and I'm awfully alone. Sunday went and visited your grave, put a wild rose on the Virgin Mary engraved. Mother sang her song, brother kneeled, and I just kept on wishing that the last year wasn't real.
Teeth have sunk into my neck, teeth have sunk into my neck. Build us a holiday out of stones and holograms, holy relics and hummingbirds, all to fill this hollow man. I'm alright, I'm alright, but don't fuck with me tonight. These fists are clenched and I will fight for every breath left in this life. All the mosquitoes in Saskatoon couldn't quite suck the tough out of me yet. Although I know I'm a three-legged dog hopping and begging like Vietnam vets. These years are only appetizers, swallowed quick and wet. But I will not forget the remnants that were left. Build a saint holiday out of straw and out of sticks, out of claws and out of bricks, out of gauze and spit. We're alive, barely alive, but we're alive. We're alive, barely alive, but we're alive. Barely alive.
stare at it and think, this is how big my heart is, and I'm scared of it. Till the uses is to open my shirt, I'll go to work overworked in the business of holding a smirk. Private jokes telepathically shared from the present me to the past me, when I had more hair. The tub remains clogged, sloshed through the memories of looking up friends in need of jobs. Didn't stop them from requesting loans, it started with them calling me boss in a condescending tone. Put an indefinite extension on the zero interest. Better business bureau, better be damn well prepared to be impressed. We're reporting back to duty, heavily wounded, steadily losing our gains, the enemy moves in. Gotta choose your weapons wisely. When I bust open my ribcage and I unleash the fist that's beating inside me, it'll punch more than clocks. Check your peephole, cause there might not be more opportunity that knocks. Door to door, I'm selling artificial tears for your eyes, using a stethoscope just to hear your cries.
Where alive, barely alive, but where alive?
Surprise.
Where alive?